First of all, let's have a look what all is given in the problem. Given is MOT for CH4 is given, molecular orbital diagram for CH4 is given, and what some of the statements regarding this is given. So what we are supposed to find out, we need to find the correct statement out of these. So we need to find the correct statements. See, if the MOT is given, that is molecular orbital diagram is given, let's calculate the bond order for CH4. Half into number of bonding electrons minus number of antibonding electrons. Number of antibonding electrons, let's put the values. Half into bonding is 8, antibonding is 0, so it will be 4. So we can say that the bond order for CH4 is 4. So this statement will be true. Hence, the correct option that corresponds to is option B. And we can easily see that in case of option A, there are 6 electrons in antibonding, but there are no electrons in antibonding. The molecule has only 2 electrons. Again, we can see that it has 8 electrons in bonding orbitals. So the only statement that is correct is option number B.